Looks like you brought a gun to a 1,000-degree knife fight.
What?
What?
Nothing.
What? Nothing!
Okay, Mike.
This is my brain! I really hope that inspires other people to just scream that at protests.
Protest
about it.
This is protest.
Have you guys seen the green text about it?
No.
No.
Okay, I'll read it out.
Do it.
Do it.
Live in Asian country. Every day dream about going to America to study at best universities in the world.
I see where this is going.
Study so hard, finally get accepted. Be in university. Think about how I can make this world better. Build things. Solve problems. Time for final exam. Go to library to study. Suddenly group of FACA, Black Lives Matter dickheads cornered. Chimp out. Shouting so loud, cannot study. They're only here because of affirmative action, studying black history and other shit for humanity. Make me so angry. Bad Westerners stand back in fear of social execution for being called racist.
We're in the game. Hey, shut that off.
Shut what off?
This is
Austin with being noisy.
Hey, this is Overwatch.
Hey, this is Overwatch.
Because of the game
I'm playing Oasis, thanks for telling me.
Save the Western world myself. Slowly I rise. I strive.
Okay, why are you playing
a lot of battery,
so
I'm going to quickly change to the other controller. Mid game. Hey. The room goes silent. As subtle and as sharp as the folded steel of a mighty katana, my words sight twice through the silence. This is library. They stand in silence. Giant rip hang limp. And it's written in the really bad and racist Chinese English accent.
Oh, good.
But it's hard to read at that point. Score left.
Now we're talking.
Brian, left.
I'm looking left.
I think they went up to the jump pad. Watch out from above.
There's a jump pad? What?
Yeah.
Jump pad. I know you. Pretty awesome.
Oh yeah, you never played it.
Oh, no, I played it. Actually, this was a really long game earlier.
Yeah, this is the same map we did before.
Yeah, that's okay. I really like it.
Triggered. I'll play an Elin from the grave for that. Never mind.
This is backwards.
Dead. God. How's that download coming, Mike?
What?
How's the download?
92% preparing.
No, that's okay. We'll get there eventually.
I will. Just like my dreams.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys know the Star Wars memes. Of course you do. The inauguration memes of comparing the crowd size.
Yeah.
Probably I've seen a couple of them with like Obama and Trump, and then it has Palpatine. This crowd is like four times the size, and then Sauron is even bigger.
Yeah,
I remember it was like Obama, Trump, Lightning McQueen.
Dude, Lightning McQueen, I'm ripped him in the new movie. Before
everything changes,
he's getting fucked.
That's like, I don't know if that's the best or the worst trophy in like movie history. That trophy trailer. God, what a thing, trophy.
This honor, he did
one. Oh, soldier behind us, soldier behind us. Yes, we need to take care of that soldier.
This game.
We need to take care of that soldier, guys. Guys, you gotta listen to
I'm
me.
I'm
kind of
dead, man.
I can't help it. You gotta listen to me when it makes my call-outs, Trent. We hear that? You have to listen to me, Dave.
No, Dave can go die.
You're right, it's the Roadhog.
Yeah, but there's also a Junkrat. He's kind of making me mad.
There we go.
How about that Elin? Okay, hey, no bad.
Oh, you're good. You're
bad,
good.
Bad, bad.
Hey, this is my brain.
This is Oasis.
Oh yeah, that's another big crowd, Oasis fan.
Ocean man. Ocean man. Oh, like trying
to make sure
the land.
Oh shit, man! Do you think the blacks?
I don't know how that started, but carry on.
Do you think the blacks?
You
gonna finish that mic or what?
Yes. Yeah.
Kill. I guess not.
Time to raid my APM.
Okay.
The
voice.
APM double.
Oh, really?
That probably wasn't the best time to do that.
Yeah.
What are you, a meme?
What about tendies?
Oh, okay. There's a thing I poked in shoulder today. A line, speaking of tendies, there was a live scene that I posted in shoulder today where it was like, you know how they do the Facebook voting thing where you use the emojis to vote on things?
Yeah,
there was a live stream where it's like, they had a blindfolded woman, and they were like, vote for what we should put on this pizza, and she has to eat it. And you can see what that entailed, but they had, one of the options was chicken nuggies, and they voted for that, and she ate a pizza that had like, it was like cream cheese, ketchup, a picture of Steve Buscemi and chicken nuggies, and a bunch of peppers on the top, and she ate like two slices.
I mean,
I don't know.
Who doesn't
want
to see Steve
Buscemi? The options that you can vote for, one of them was Buscemi. I hope there's more live things like that, because that was pretty fun. It was a Super Deluxe was the page they did. I think they did a lot of election memes back in the day.
Back when that was,
I mean, like
popular.
6 months ago. They had a few meme videos. Anyway.
Did you know Steve Buscemi was a volunteer firefighter on 9/11?
OMG facts. I like that one. Oh, I just got a kill, and just as the game was ending.
Nifty. That was only round one.
Did we win?
No.
Did we win that round?
Oh, yes. Yes, we did. Oh, gold everything but healing.
Bronze kills and that's it.
Did someone say Braun?
Oh, no one said Braun.
Yeah, no, there was a sound that your roommate Austin made earlier, Brian, that reminded me of Braun. It was a bit uncanny.
Really?
I don't know, it was just a Braun, it was just a Brawny.
I just realized, despite, is that, like, Chinese New Year's thing still going on?
Yeah. Go on until February.
Because I just realized, even though I own the game since just after the summer, this will be the first actual holiday event I'm actually attending.
Yeah, I tried to get you to
Fuck
play the
you,
Christmas
Frank.
One, but you're like, no, I don't wanna.
Well, I've been fucking... Fuck you, Frank.
Yeah, we know it's fucking...
You're now demoted to roommate status.
Ooh, damn, that got intense.
Wow.
Demoted to roommate status.
Call her behind us.
Not you! Not you!
Call her behind us. Gonna make you feel better. Come on, get me a little Elin from that trigger.
Does it trigger you?
Did you guys know that Baron Trump's gonna be the world's first homeschool shooter?
God, I'm glad that bitch got fired.
My roommate, I really clearly had like a 5-minute debate on how good the joke was.
Why the freeze?
Flint, can you not?
Yeah. Why are you glad that bitch got fired? Why?
Because you can't talk about a sentence like that.
Haven't we made
these? The Minecraft memes are funny, but they're a bit weird.
We're also not professional.
I do love it because, like, if you look closely, like during the election,
I mean, he is the elder god here on this, on the villain, the villain
god
moral scale.
I do like
the top line, but there was a top version of that.
I don't care.
Villains who have motives better than the heroes. That's what his fear was, Barrett.
the great thing is, if you look, like, apparently if you look closely during the election, you keep telling just some guy to keep getting him hot chocolates.
Heroes never die. Absolute madness.
Oh, that poor precious homeschool tutor.
I don't know why, but he reminds me of Tennessee. And it's not just the way he looks, the way that he acts. Like, have you seen that? There's one gif of him, like, he tries to high-five his mom. Oh no, she tries to high-five him, then he leaves her hanging, then he tries to high-five her. It looks like he's trying to slap her or something. He just looks away.
No, not again!
I just signed up to get rich in the United States. I didn't lie, I'm the president.
I never asked for this.
He has two older sons as well, right? It's not just Donald Trump Jr. Who's the other one?
Who's the other one?
Eric.
Oh, okay,
Eric,
yeah,
Donald.
Yeah.
Which really lent credence to the Jonathan game.
He also has a daughter too.
He has two daughters.
What?
Yeah,
I'm sorry,
Tiffany and
but the way
Obama.
They talk, it almost sounds like Trump indoctrinated them into business. Just the way
well,
they
I mean,
talk.
Like, I mean, like, there are, as much as that would be arguably problematic, I mean, there's millions of people in the world who do the same job that their parents do.
Did Eric get in there?
Yeah.
You know what I mean, though,
No.
Like, 50% of the world, do their, like, parents' jobs. That's not abnormal.
Kill the soldier! Damn it!
By the way, she was only suspended at death. Her fire was, like...
Wait, who was suspended?
An SNL writer tweeted out that parents
saying
the world.
Never
no,
forget.
That'd be a different world.
If they got fired, I'd be very sad.
Yeah, apparently they're back now. I think I asked someone at the body.
I didn't really, but
they did get suspended. Yeah.
They better be, or I'll be marching. I'm glad Jeff puts up my shit.
Oh yes, thank you, Mercy. You're welcome.
Yeah, there was a reaper underneath, and I just totally wasted all of our time killing him instead of being on the plane. Yeah. I'm the hero you deserve.
I mean, I've kind of been helping a bit.
Oh.
You're a rocket, Harry! Do you think Harry Potter? I don't know how to finish that sentence. I never watched Harry Potter.
Do you think Harry Potter, but how
what?
Is that update coming?
Okay, correction. I haven't seen Harry Potter in the longest time.
Are you gonna answer me?
What?
How is the update coming? Are you almost ready?
Double check.
Oh, yeah.
I was just waiting for you guys. 9 minutes left on the actual update.
Okay. Thank you.
Wow. I'm back
in the fight. You're welcome. Do you need anything else?
No.
Do you need some coffee?
Go back
would you
to
like a refill
whatever you
coffee?
Were talking about. What?
I was just trying to be a waitress. Anyway.
It's
no,
weird.
But I do...
It's
I haven't... It's not that
Did
I haven't seen
me?
Harry Potter, it's just I haven't seen it in the longest ass time. That is Mercer Freyze from the Thieves Guild.
Thanks for announcing that you're talking about Skyrim. Are you playing Skyrim right now?
No.
Just curious. Ready for
action. Can't prove it otherwise.
So let's move the conversation on to Mass Effect.
Cameron, so what we're going to do, we're going to stay off the point a bit, and we're just going to harass the shit out of this.
I'm Fira.
You're Farah.
Farah, yeah. Play nice and play Farah.
Junkrat just does a lot more, like, blast damage.
Oh,
crush.
But, that's not
get
what
off the
Blizzard wants.
Can I ask you that, like, when someone starts going after me, like, focus all your attention on them. Because otherwise...
I'm gonna die.
Grab them by the pussy!
Let's get on the point.
What was I gonna say?
Brian?
Anyway, I was about to bring up Mass Effect before.
Mass Effect.
I got Mass Effect.
Yeah.
Wrecked. Anyway, no. So apparently, what I hear is that both the male and the female character will be in the game, regardless of who you pick.
Yes.
Yep, that's pretty cool. Okay, I got pulled out by the Roadhog on the left.
Yeah, sorry, I forgot about the strategy while I was left.
No worries. He was flanking all of us.
Don't worry, we don't use strategy, Cameron.
I was mass posting out loud.
I was mass talking, I guess.
It probably passed.
I
will
not fail again. Because I got shit talking with the verbal of, version of shit posting, right?
Is mass talking like fucking like you're
religious?
Talking about?
Oh, no, you're good.
It's happening. Get on the point. Please help me. I don't want to die again.
Right, don't tell me what to do, Daddy.
Yeah. Thank you much, friend.
Stay in the air.
So. No, please. Okay, fine. I'm dead.
The blood comes running through my
veins. They're coming after me. They're coming after me hard.
Right.
Save me.
Oh, nice and hard, right?
Get it.
Sorry.
Oh, I got in the trap. I have res, so just get on the point and if you die, I'll res.
Damn it! I blew it. I whipped it. I'm sorry.
This library.
Hey,
I'm sorry,
hey.
This
is library.
I've got you in oh, that man's my hero. I love him. Never
die. God damn it, I died. God damn it, I wasted that.
Oh, well, this I wasted my ult too. We all have
you
our
know
moments.
What else you wasted? Your fucking life! So get up on that!
This Lucio is
get
really good.
Get to college!
Or at least he knows what he's doing.
True.
You know you want
play nice.
Play Sara.
What the fuck is that?
What?
That be nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no, I'm not gonna die.
Yeah. Yeah, I still think this is the right choice.
Stop it. Get some help.
No. Thanks, Mac. Thanks for killing Roadhog for me.
I was kind of getting killed by the soldier.
Sounds
your
like
mom
an excuse.
My team
needs I thought I read I heard that as your mom sounds like an excuse.
Your mom. Yeah, Max, your mom's a very wonderful person.
Sure?
No.
Is she dating someone?
Oh boy, not this again.
I wanna date your mother.
Max,
I don't think you do.
Just attack him. Mike, shut
I don't.
Up.
She's a wonderful lady.
Wow, just get his hopes up and then all
I don't think Max wants to actually
have
to be
oh, boy.
That's why you want it.
Hey, I'll vote for Max because
yeah,
he was my
I'll
teammate.
I'll vote for Max, not for me.
Only 19% though? I can do better.
Yeah. Considering how much of an event that was.
Except that was career best objective time though, so.
Really?
Get on my level. Yeah.
Huh. Sure.
I think it was just because, like, it was only 2 minutes 38 seconds.
Oh, I had 4 minutes 18 seconds.
Yeah, just like with Mercy, whenever I get on the point, I end up dying.
That's true. Because, oh god. The healer. Everyone kill it.
Everything can be hacked. Right. My battlefield. It's gotta be.
Cast me outside!
Oh,
no,
Mike,
don't
again.
Even dare finish
that's
that.
That's horrible.
What's horrible?
That's
a
discussion.
You that.
I mean, guess what? She was caught outside. Guess
I know,
what
she
happened.
Got wrecked.
Wait, what happened?
She got caught outside.
Do you know about the cash me outside girl?
No, yeah, I know the meme, I just didn't know what happened outside
she
of the meme.
She actually got caught outside and she got her shit kicked in.
Oh, well, that's a shame.
I don't know
if she did I wouldn't wish ill on anybody, physically.
But I'll laugh at it.
I don't condone, that? But I will laugh.
Do any of you guys know who Slavoj Žižek is?
Nope.
The name sounds
he's a meme. Good. He's a meme communist philosopher. He's like the only famous communist, basically.
But no, anyway, Left Hook was going crazy because he said, like, he doesn't support violence in protests and whatever, and so they're not mad. Anyway, that's the story.
He got mad because he wants to be peaceful?
Yes. But, like, Left Hook doesn't like that. They prefer, they're like, you know the whole, like, punting the Nazi thing that's been going around recently? The guy who got punched twice, Richard Spencer.
Richard Spencer.
Yeah, that's his name, right?
Sure, yeah.
Well, what about Shia LaBeouf?
He got arrested on Livestream. You know his Livestream, right?
Little Livestream.
Yeah, he will not divide us. I've seen meme remixes of this on Instagram of, like, random statements that, like, when your friend says this bad thing, he will not divide us, sort of thing. Shia LaBeouf doing
Austin
a Livestream.
Meta, by the way.
Meta?
Yeah.
Meta about
hey,
what?
Hey, Austin! You're meta!
What I said.
Where is
he? Oh, okay, no, yeah. No. I understand Austin's reference. But, not everyone does. And not everyone. Not every piece of art is made for everyone, you know what I mean?
No.
You guys,
some piece of art is not made for us. And there are people in this chat who things aren't made for, you know?
What the fuck?
I
might need
this later. Yeah, I know what you're talking about, Mike. Yeah. I can see it.
How's the update coming?
Everyone with that.
It just finished.
What?
Oh, it's
I'm fine with that, Cameron.
A little help would be appreciated. No. Literally my least favorite.
Where are you?
I was in the corner alone, crying because I was hacked.
Crying, Brian.
A clever little rhyme there, friend.
Oh, no, not again!
You're right.
There I'm not
go.
Gonna do that again.
Yeah,
I
you can't get around this wall.
Can't get around flavor text.
Give me some help. Can't get around flavor text. Welcome to
flavor text.
Text
wall strikes back.
I'm trying to figure out how flavor strikes back.
Why am I using the? Someone to jump over the wall? Wow, yeah. all that flavor text.
No way.
So anyway,
after
this
game,
you can quit and you can join.
Oh god.
Let's have a
look. You're good. Go in,
oh my god!
Grab the wall!
Jump in! I
my
have
res,
I can help them! Go in now!
Get him! Oh, why'd
you revive
me? Oh! Free! I'm in now, I'm in. Come here. Hello, hi!
Hello.
Show yourself!
Here I am!
Did you miss me? I know who's been naughty.
I know who's been mossy. That was not a good accent at all.
That sounded... I don't know what it sounded like. But it wasn't...
It was not
Sombra.
Not a fun place to be right now.
God. Okay, I think I picked the wrong character for this map.
Yeah, I wouldn't be May. TBQH.
B. Winston.
Oh! I like the sound of that.
Oh.
I haven't.
Yeah.
You're contradicting what I've told.
Well, yeah, he's. Oh, Winston's already taken. I'll just be Junkrat again, I guess. Not the Junkrat is bad, I like Junkrat. He's my new number
okay.
two. Yeah. Rat-a-tat-tat.
Please help me. I'm getting bullied by the turret.
I would have, but you jumped way too far in for me.
I'm sorry that Mercy's just not good enough to keep up.
No, it's Mercy. Just that as Mercy, you don't chase after Rogue.
I'm not Rogue. I should be your priority.
People who are around there, are they still standing where I dropped my bomb? Because I might be able to still activate it.
I don't know where you dropped it. Oh, yeah, do it now.
I just did it. Sorry, I missed it.
No, that was your bear trap, not...
Yeah, I think you probably look at my bear trap, yeah.
Alright, well I'm already when you guys are.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna go on for much longer. We're probably not gonna get on the field.
It'll probably go on for another minute and 30 seconds.
Yeah.
That's pretty specific, Max.
What the controversy?
Everyone's dead. I saved you. You should be thankful.
No, that was another people. Well, thank you, Brian.
I mean, I didn't revive, but I killed Reaper before he reefed you out.
Was that a rape joke?
No, that was a reaping pun.
None of that here.
What? Why not, Cameron? Were you diddled by your Uncle Finley?
Oh, shit.
in range of the objective. Form up on me.
Damages engaged. That was, I threw it away on nothing. I'm sorry, everyone.
You killed one person. That's good enough.
I should have done more. It wasn't enough. And now Zenyatta's gonna ruin our day.
Zenyatta is the best.
Yeah, but not when he's on the other team.
Save me!
I'm too dead to save.
Wake me up inside. 30
seconds.
Navarro throws 2 seconds.
Get on the point. Just charge in. Come on, guys.
I'm trying. I'm getting there as fast as I can, but I'm only Pharah.
Have you ever met a girl that you wanted to date, but all you wanted to do was she wanted you to date? Let me tell you a story about my situation.
Why are you talking?
But you say he's just a man. But you say he's just a man.
Why are you so against Bismarck Key, Brian?
Because I don't want to hear whatever the hell that is. Back into
the threat. It's just
a
threat.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Why
are
you?
I win this. Oh, I'm gold healing. Is that awesome?
Well, you have to be med.
Okay, make sure I live. I have res.
It's only library. Why you have to be med?
Just make sure I live.
Well, get in here. Don't.
On the left, on the left. Get him.
Oh, he's gonna be repositioning. Ah, but I think otherwise, and he went away, so...
Hey, okay, Brian, left side, let's go, now.
Gotcha.
Brian,
go,
left
I'm
side,
going.
Go, go, go!
I like the sound of left side.
I don't.
That's because you're a filthy fucking liberal. Why don't you
no.
go over...
Liberal is too weak a term, Mike. Leftists... No, seriously, leftists don't like being called liberal, securing because liberals means, like, Hillary Clinton supporter. Yeah. This is, like... If you're like
you know what? No.
Real liberalism is what Targan of Akkad like old school libertarianism.
Yeah, I just got
like 1776 liberalism. That's what real liberalism is. Liberalism is like acting like the Bernie Sanders, McGee. That's what left book is about. Left book is the left.
Let's have
but
some
anyway,
quote unquote discourse.
This old terminology. Yeah, exactly. TM.
Yeah.
Discourse TM.
I do know
going.
People
I'm
like
also getting hit with balls.
There's a mace.
Can you handle shining all those balls?
Yeah, stop, man. These balls are on fire.
That's not the feeling!
Nope. That's not what I was going for.
Should I
get on
the jump off
thing?
What?
Should I go on?
Brian, how did you know he just got
I have res.
I've heard about it. Okay, I'm going down.
I saw it today. I'm assuming it happened today.
It did. Then he hosted a live stream and Jontron was on it.
On the point now.
I'm going
Jontron,
on.
Jontron said some of his political opinions and then people got really mad.
I saw the reason that he got
Rev that he got bad
because he was sending like scat porn to people.
Shit,
it wasn't scat porn. It was
the rules.
It was interracial.
If I'd been alive for a second earlier.
Right.
A second longer.
Right.
To an alt writer. It was fucking glorious.
Right.
Oh yeah. Sargon of Khan. So don't you
I love bouncy box.
I'm also a bit vampire.
Sargon of Khad.
Yes. Are you still on there, Matt?
I literally use double-handed attacks and heavy armor.
You want me to stick on the left so you can get over?
I can only get fucking energy. No. And I didn't even ask to be one. I just suddenly was one.
Alright.
I will not waste this opportunity.
I really take that whole Widow not being susceptible to disease.
Doing it. Oh well. I tried. I killed a few of them.
Terrible.
I'm doing my best.
Back online.
Oh shit. Too bad this guy's not a fucking mage. All the other kids will bumped up you. Run, better run, faster than my bullet.
Okay.
So remember what we said about it's not time to sing until after 12? Oh, it's after 12. I'm sorry.
Group up here.
Shut up, Max.
Just group up.
Where are you?
Over here. Where it says group up.
I didn't see it. I was busy going along the left, as I am wont to do.
Gotcha. You mean all towards the cock side, you liberal fucking
ball? Once again, liberal is like
oh my god, stop.
You
should
be able to stop. You want me to stop?
You want me to stop?
You're like the Alex.
Stop!
I'm like Alex Jones, like.
It is
causing me pain right now.
I mostly love the memes of
it. Oh, you're at this? Well, I guess no, I can't
believe it. I'm not a fan of Alex Jones, but the memes are all funny. Oh, the Reinhardt went after me hard.
As it happened. Come on.
Yes!
I need help. Okay, I'm good.
Peril?
Don't die. Peril.
I died, but it happened.
Don't die.
Blast the window.
Blast the window. Every time I die now.
Blast the window.
That's what will save the world. Episode 3, or, well, prequel memes, I guess, but...
We're running out of time.
You guys, can you get on there? I'm almost over there.
Oh, I'm dead.
Get on there and stop the globalists!
He set up.
Overtime, really?
Windu! Get on!
That's the Windu.
Oh, what a shame.
Defeat.
Huh, Master Windu.
Master Windu. Alright, well. Get ready, Mike, for Master Windu.
Alright, just did it.
I don't do that again.
Trying to stop changing. Speaking of which, have you seen that tweet Nintendo made?
No.
What did who?
It was about Nintendo Switch, and it's nice Bowser Jr. and his son's behind it, and it's like his dad's behind him, and he's like, if things get too hard, ask daddy for help. Unaware. Yeah,
sorry.
Bowser.
Are we backing out of this group?
I'm about to. I just wanted to see my epic rewards.
You want... what?
Hey,
you want
Mike, get in the game.
What?
It doesn't say you're online.
Hey! Sorry. I kinda accidentally switched my thing to,
Kinda accidentally? That sounds like an intentional act of heresy.
I mean, shut the fuck up.
No.
That was heathen.
You know who else is a heathen? Those fucking globalists. And let me tell ya,
are
they're
you
going
stop?
To-
I don't like you pretending to be what you're not.
Sorry, man. It's just the NWO. The New World Order and...
Oh my god.
Alex Jones's tender eyes, and they look into my soul. He speaks to me.
Whenever
Brian.
You're ready, pal.
I am. I'm ready. I'm ready, my dude.
It still says
then
you're
join.
Not
on.
I'm on.
It says you're not, though. So...
You know who else is on the fucking world? Let me try. Hold on. Cock! Fucking
hey,
shit!
Hey, you're online
something...
now.
Yay, daddy!
Don't do that again.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to stop saying that.
You've been invited. Now join... comma,
thank you.
Or die.
Holla holla! Pop pop! Watch a nigga drop! Hey!
From that one.
I shouldn't say that out loud.
No, you really, really shouldn't.
Alex is a
hey, you joined! Naturally have the Reaper thing.
Because Reaper's the fucking best. Maybe you cannot be such a cuck.
Maybe it's just because you're super edgy and you like to be...
I'm not an edgelord!
Okay, sure.
I mean,
why does everybody think I'm an edgelord?
Because you like Reapers so much.
You're an edgelord.
Shut up, Frankie! You're gonna turn into a Nazi, Frankie, and I swear to God.
Let's have a look at Mike's wall and prove what how edgelordy he is.
Frankie is my roommate.
Oh.
Sorry, you've been demoted to fucking roommate.
prepare your defenses.
I like that throwback blockbuster post that you made, Mike, today.
Yeah,
is there any reason for that?
I just saw that these still exist. I'm like, alright, I guess I'm gonna see how many posts I can share. So I just shared their latest one, and all the comments are just full of people being sad. So I'm like, I understand.
Being sad or being sad?
Being what? Sad.
As in, oh, that's just sad. Or as in, oh, boo-hoo. Or both.
You mean genuine or sarcastic?
What?
No, I mean as in sad, as in they're loser.
They were pitiful?
So Hanzo, huh?
I'm just kidding. Anyway, this the joke went on way too long and it became awkward and bad.
Max, I'm right.
Welcome to all my jokes.
I said marked by the dragon.
I did watch your improv thing in full.
I bet you laughed at all the jokes. Attackers,
the best joke was what was it? I don't think I commented, but I was gonna comment.
Was it Jesus isn't fat?
No, it wasn't. I don't think it was Jesus related. It was something about two dads. I don't know if it was your joke, but someone made a joke about having... Oh yeah, no. So someone was talking about having two dads, then they were looking for the father, and he's like, which father? Anyway, that made me laugh. It was better in context. But, that was one of the highlights.
I just realized that... Wait. Oh shit, I just realized you can now have multiple sprays. Holy shit.
Yeah. And emotes and voice lines.
Ooh, I like that.
I'm a fan.
No, what else are you a fan of?
I mean, you're right.
Yeah.
You mean the alternative? Is that an alternative fact?
Oh, yeah.
That was such a meme.
Yeah, and then in today's culture, these things don't last long.
That was genuinely shitty of what that fucker said. He's a fucking idiot.
True. Yeah.
Soldier behind us. Get him.
2 seconds. I need to get my armor back on.
You mean there's a Reaper behind us? Hashtag alternative Overwatch. I'm not done. That's an alternative fact.
Why?
Because I live to make others suffer.
Come on, kill this diva.
Cameron, what level are you?
What was that from again? I mean, like, I'm level 20
something, but shit, that always bothers me.
Oh yes, hell yes, it bothered the hell out of us.
For some reason,
for
some reason they targeted Brian as being the huge nerd, which, I mean, it's semi-justified,
but
played games like levels and shit was me, so. Fuck, I think they- no, I was thinking of someone else different from elementary school. There's some piece of shit that would always ask, are you late? Remember, why are you late?
Why are you late?
I'm fucking kill myself. Oh man, you all were so funny. I wanted to fucking kill myself
after, but yeah.
Then Cameron sat awkwardly with that awkward face on his face.
All I remember is the mic lapse around the cafeteria. Was anyone else there for that? Sorry to bring back bad memories, Mike, but that was...
Bad memories, I just had no one to talk to because we weren't friends yet. So I was just like, well, I can either talk to Alec... I can either talk to Alec Delane or just... Yeah.
Have you seen his music career?
No.
Is that in quotes?
Did you not hear about that at all? DJ AA? Did you not hear about that?
I mean, I knew about that. I just haven't really heard any of
it. He's posted multiple albums on SoundCloud.
Oh boy, he's a SoundCloud rapper. Oh boy.
No, he's not a rapper. He's electronic music. He makes, like, really cheap sounding electronic music.
Oh, really?
That's like borderline. I think he made it on GarageBand. Then again, I'm planning on using GarageBand to make my future videos and stuff.
But you're not like making it because you're a musician. You're making it as just background. Just ain't gonna
dispense. True.
Shit.
I'm actually excited though to make music. It's pretty cool. Especially because I like experimental music, so I can make crap and pretend it's experimental.
No, there's a deep meaning. Honestly, it's not just bad. Experience tranquility. Sounds bad, ironic.
I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke some mushrooms. What about? Even I get more ass than a toilet seat.
Oh, yes! Give me that Elim.
Oh, I really can't fucking fight against,
Guys, get on my level, I have 3 gold.
Hey, Max,
you're
maybe,
also
you should,
500,
maybe you
so
should...
Don't talk.
Hey, Max, maybe you should, yeah, maybe you should just, hot, like, though. Take out your dick and start progressively jerking it off. Ever consider that?
Shut up.
Huh?
Maybe I should.
Yeah, well, maybe I will. Huh? Huh? Weren't expecting that.
Yeah, isn't that the thing? Just like, if someone says you suck my dick, then you say to them, present it?
Sure.
Why am I the only one in any of the team fights? But then, I mean, why am I
thinking? It's not a team fight if you're alone.
I think you can be running in by yourself.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Remember, it's never the team's fault. Remember, it's never the team's fault. It's always yours.
Medals. What were you thinking you're good about there, friend?
I have 3 gold, 5 elims, 1 ejected.
What the fuck are these gold medals about? Can someone just inform me?
Have you not played a touchpad? It'll show you how good you do, or how well you do.
I went in again.
Oh, I have 1 gold medal, 1 objective kill.
Yeah, we're all tied
together. I have like 1300 gold medals, so y'all can suck my penis.
No.
Y'all can catch me outside, see what the fuck I do.
Fuck off, Mike.
You can fuck off. Why don't you fuck in? Fuck in.
Fuck in right now. Fuck into my asshole.
Get it
right
out
now.
Of
do
your
it.
Mouth.
Do it, faggot.
Stop exploding the mic.
Stop entertaining.
Am I right?
Yes.
Why is Soldier 76, like, golfing?
Because he's best.
Why is he an old man?
Because he's not a young man anymore.
Hello there. Ha! You got killed by him, Brian.
Yeah.
Ha! Mm-hmm. Max, you got killed by him. Hey, all of you, like
hey,
me.
I'm liking me, because you didn't do anything to help me. You didn't heal me when
I've
I needed
never
you.
Voted for Mike, so I'm doing it for the novelty of it.
That's how I'm gonna run my election. Vote for me for the novelty.
Do it for the meme.
Oh, look at all these gold medals I'm currently just drowning
in. I'm going to the bathroom, BRB.
All one of them? Okay.
Hey, Brian.
Maybe you should stop being such a real fuckhead.
Oh, fuck, I dropped my
hey, Mike, maybe you should calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. Don't you dare offer me salt to calm down.
Why are you giving me salt? I'm sure that sounded good. Drinking some water.
So what's this Korean bitch doing on my screen?
Presenting her skin.
That's pretty, haram.
It is absolutely haram. That was pretty funny. It's okay to laugh.
Master Windu, stop being a little bitch.
I was singing along to the song I'm listening to.
Master Windu?
Mr. Windu. Why is Mei so adorable?
She's
why
not.
Is she so
I feel like that's retarded. Incredibly subjective and also you're wrong. Yes.
I just really want to take 2 big handfuls of Mei.
Did you ever have a dream where you thought you could and you yeah.
What the fuck are you going on about?
You.
You know what, like I what band I have recently come
are
to
you, are you talking about that fucking song
Gloria.
About Spice Girls?
No.
Who, Max?
Die.
Talking Head.
Yeah. That's not really recent, though. I thought that was a...
Alright, men!
Like, I've recently listened to, like, all of their stuff, and it's...
Oh.
Everything
can be. Oh, shit.
Heard of their
oh, God,
movie,
my control's broken.
They
hold
they
on.
They have a movie called Stop Making Sense, which is supposed to be really good, but I never... I think it's a concert movie. Yeah, I think
wait.
It's the best concert
wait.
Movie
wait.
Ever. It makes me sad that I will never be able to see them live in concert.
Who will you not be able to see live in concert?
The Talking Heads.
Why not?
Because they're dead?
No, dead? The lead singer is still alive, he's only in his 60s. Attackers. He releases solo music still. I don't know if the band's still together though.
So, I have a really crazy idea, like super crazy, oh my god.
Oh god, oh god.
It appears that all of us are level 25 or over. Let's try competitive.
Oh yeah,
are
that's
dumb?
Come up recently. I mean, I'd do it, but we'd lose.
Yeah, why not? I don't give a shit if I lose rank.
Yeah, me neither.
Sure. We'll get Rumble
Me neither.
But maybe it'll be fun.
Dead.
Fuck you, Anna. Fuck you. You made a terrible girl in Frozen. I hate you. Did you know Anna is actually short for anorexic?
No. God.
Huh. I mean... Did you know?
Windu.
Oh, I'm dead.
Windu. Hello there. Fuck.
Hello there. Hello there. Hello there, Master Windu.
Hello there.
Who the fuck played Obi-Wan? And why is he perfect?
Oh, you and McGregor.
And you perfect. What is he doing nowadays?
Stuff. He's still acting. He's released. Yeah, he's released multiple movies recently. They just haven't been successful. He had a movie where he played Jesus last year.
No.
Hey, Jesus back, and he's not dead.
I mean, it's, yeah. I mean, he looks like Jesus. So for the Obi-Wan,
he is Jesus. Hello there.
We got some food on the counter for you.
He also, me and my parents watched a show that he did where I think it was like 5-10 years ago, but it was a show where him and a friend went on like a motorcycle trip around the world.
That sounds really familiar.
Yeah, it's called The Long Way Around. It's on Netflix.
Oh no, I did it. Yeah.
They did two actually. They did one where they went on motorcycles around the circumference of the world, like latitude, and one where they went around the circumference on longitude, like down Africa. And the other one was like through Russia and all the way across, except for obviously the Atlantic.
Where the fuck is the fucking
truth?
That's Metro. Where's the Mexican? Where's the fucking Latina?
I'm Sombra. Okay.
Where's not you? I'm at the other side.
Oh, she's
I don't care about you. Is she? Fuck her!
Oh, she's gone now.
Dude, what's up, guys? It's Critical.
Okay. Critical's a fucking
mess. I know, I'm just saying, like,
I think stuff. In general, streamers are not the best.
He's not a streamer.
I know, but like.
I mean, he something. Has streamed, but.
If he were a streamer, he would be
like,
the worst.
Internet personalities, I don't like them. How about that?
Yeah.
Critical's nice. Plus, isn't there a few you don't like?
What level are we on right now? I'm talking about what level are we on.
That doesn't really... I don't think that's the same thing.
What level of commentary are we on right now, Brian?
Oh, sadness level. How many levels of commentary are you on right now? Oh, you know, a bunch. Why is that?
You're like a mere baby.
I don't like that at all. I'm very bad right now.
If you want to, I can switch to playing healing if you want.
Wow. You just missed us discussing not much. I got meta a few times.
What's my ult do?
It makes Soldier strong. Yeah. It's
all up from here.
You violate someone.
Use the ult and then change character.
Oh, do you not like it when I use my ult on you, you fat fucking pig fucker? For me? David Cameron looking ass bitch.
How does he look like David Cameron?
Because he fucked a pig once.
Oh, you're right there, Mike.
I got this other Roadhog.
I think
every
I know what level
see...
we're on this time.
Anytime I see any other Roadhogs, I get immediately pissed, because I'm not playing that Roadhog.
Yeah, because you're not the... Only one's allowed?
Damn. Only one's allowed, and that one's me. Fuck you, McCree. I hope you die. Fuck, have you seen the rap someone made of Reaper and Winston called Fuck McCree, where they use all in-game
dialogue?
No,
I'm glad I was glad until I knew about it.
Yeah,
you
why
need
would
to
I
see
watch
it.
That?
Because it's amazing and it sums up like, fuck you, Roadhog! You damn
it! I said it before, but that was
the
motherfucker!
I think I'm gonna say the parody rap is the least patrician genre of music in existence.
That was the most you've fucking said in your life, Gambit.
I don't know about that. You talked about Kino in Discourse earlier.
Did you know, Peele from Key and Peele's directing a horror movie?
Yeah, it's supposed to be pretty funny. But it's the one
that's
about the,
black guy.
Okay, there's more to it than that, who has a white girlfriend, and they go over for, like, Thanksgiving, and it's a horror movie about, because
her parents are racist or something. But apparently,
oh, yeah. Like, all the servants are fucking.
Yeah, they like brainwash black people into working for them.
Childish Gambino and I won't get hacked!
I know he did that song.
Dude, she must be fucking Russian!
Wow.
Just like Trump dad.
I like Trump.
No, no, no,
Trump
no, no,
is
no,
my
no. Dead touch.
No, hold on. Push me? The payload away.
Armor what?
I'm just trying to make sense of what you said.
That's a very dangerous thing to do, Brian.
Oh, I got hacked.
Fuck her! Fuck her! She's in here! Fuck her in the pussy! Why didn't we grab her by the pussy?
Because
my
I don't
God.
Think you could do that.
You can do it! They allow you!
Yeah, rich, you can get away with it.
I fucking hate this other roadhog.
All
because he kills
me. I did your job.
No, I'm the only one who can do jobs. Especially
yeah,
if their name's Steve.
Grab him by the pussy.
I'm trying not to be angry, but when there's someone else playing Roadhog, I just feel like
yeah,
I'm
someone else is Roadhog, you just can't help yourself. I get it. It's fine.
I just feel like, you know, my identity is not being valued as a being. I feel like I'm making some bullshit political commentary, but no, I'm just.
I feel like you are.
You're just talking about
I'm just
your
a
ass.
Real life. I'm just a real life shit poster. I'm a shit poster.
That's what you do.
If shitpost bot 9000 or 5000 became a fucking human, it'd be
you.
I'm the shitpost.
Slapping
spot.
Together two random images and not caring about the results?
Yep.
No, no, no. Oh no.
And you realize how much God has done for you.
Help me.
Maybe you should have gotten in by yourself.
Remember Dr. Cat? That was funny.
No, oh, oh, we got a high nooner. We got a high nooner. We got a high nooner. Fuck you! Fuck you, Roadhog! No! Don't you don't deserve to come back to life! Your family deserves to not be alive!
I'm bitter.
I'm bitter because someone else is playing Roadhog and that's not me.
Aww.
Guys, listen. Guys,
you
may have escorted.
I don't know
guys,
either. Don't worry
they may
about
have
it.
Escorted the payload, but maybe. Here's 10 reasons why we can still win.
Number 5 will shock you.
What are you doing, son? I'm searching for clues.
Well, that was upsetting.
Double, double, rebel in trouble.
I'm liking myself. Do I vote for Brian or Max? Brian.
There you go. I know it's been naughty.
So who wants to do competitive and get completely dick...
Yeah,
dick's
we can play
off.
Competitive if we're all good for that.
Let's do it! My dick crap!
Alright.
Let's go ahead about it. You're gonna hurt your soft
no, no, no.
So before we start competitive...
Oh boy.
Guess what, go Mike? On.
What?
We've been live streaming this whole time.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
On YouTube?
Yeah.
No fucking way! I'm looking this shit up!
Okay, have fun watching.
All the things that. The
little
Mo
was like, oh, I'm so glad this is on the record now.
Oh, he said something.
Oh my God.
He just got really mad at Roadhog. He's like, you fat
oh my
pig
God.
Fucking something or other.
Oh!
Oh my God, it won't stop.
Oh, fuck.
Like, I hope David Cameron was watching. I can
yeah,
hear
the few
that,
times
Mike.
I talked about. Oh, okay, Mike. Hi.
Oh, why did I change my player icon? Ew.
He commented.
Oh, God damn it! I really hope they didn't hear me say.
No, we're good.
Well, I guess that happened.
It did. Would you
whoever's
rather
currently
known?
Playing the live stream, please cut the shit out.
Why are three people watching? Guys. Just because it's a live stream doesn't mean I want people to watch.
By the way, have you guys seen that picture of Pikachu that is like really a giant plushie? And he's just like really fat and looks obese?
No.
Yes, I've seen it.
That's one of my favorite pictures of Pikachu. Brian, when did you start streaming? I thought you hated that type of thing.
I do. 55 minutes ago.
That's why I asked what. That's why I asked what level of commentary we on right now. When he said
that's
that.
Why. Holy shit! I was questioning that.
We was talking about that. I was saying so many things that was intentionally going over your head.
I wasn't intentionally saying things, but I talked about like streaming and how much I hate streamers.
Why are you streaming? That's why I went off on a tangent about not all art being made for all people at one point.
I'm doing this primarily just so I have recordings of this.
Yeah.
And it's easier to stream it than it is to do the recording.
Childish Gambino and I won't.
Hey, Frankie, if you're ever bored and want to look at a real man stream, come look up my friends and I streaming.
Man space stream or man stream? One word.
Man stream?
I wonder why it's taking so long to search for a game. Not because we're all such, you know,
it's because we're too good and no one can fucking compare.
Oh, God.
I think he's is this actually competitive?
Yeah, we're
yes.
Super competitive.
Okay.
20.
So yeah, how about that Daniel Tramp?
Anarcho-Stalinism.
Stalin is the best.
Oh, I'm reading this thread.
I didn't ask.
God-tier Lestism.
That was a good, interesting hour so far.
Well, oh boy.
When I run for president, that's gonna be brought up, and they're gonna be asked why
I should
be in
front of
like...
If you want, I can unlist the video.
It's fine, man. I don't care.
That's what I figured. I figured anyone else it might be a problem, but you wouldn't care.
Alright, I'm gonna play Zenyatta, so all of y'all better get ready.
Oh shit, let's actually try. Damn it!
Brian, we don't actually have to try.
No, I meant I wanted to be soldier.
Okay, you can be soldier. No,
Would you rather Cameron? I can find someone else to play as.
No, I'm probably gonna pick,
because I would not mind being Pharah.
Okay, Max, thanks for choosing Mercy.
Another tank?
Stay left.
Oh, I'm playing fucking this dude.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to soldier then.
Don't try it.
They left. The match canceled.
Oh, what the hell?
Wow, this competitive mode is really professional.
It's just
better
want
that
to
he left early on. I don't know why people do that, but it's better than he did early on than later.
Yeah.
Look at May and how cute she is. Look at her. She's so
you know,
cute.
I said earlier that's subjective her. And you're wrong. Oh
my God. Look how cute she is with her little robot buddy.
Yes,
she's
I know
back
what
in China.
Means.
She's no longer frozen to death. So it's getting worried. Like, all that coat must get, like, really hot in Egypt.
Wait,
speaking
what
of Egypt, I haven't played on that map at all.
Yes,
today.
I have. I've played on Egypt.
Today, I...
Not today, but you know.
I'm talking about today. I have not done that.
Oh. Well, you know what else you haven't done?
Killed a man?
Chasing fascists on the street. Oh. Shia LaBeouf, shouting at the face. Shia LaBeouf, fighting off nasties.
I want a movie where Shia LaBeouf fights Nazis.
It was not a leftist who posted that, by the way. So the
who
other
cares?
Side, quote unquote, could appreciate it.
Who cares that their political beliefs are? All I just know is that those frickin' lefties are incredibly frickin' terrible.
And
why are you
actually
doing this?
Stop. People. Jesus, mother of Christ.
Jesus is not the mother of Christ. Jesus is Christ. Check your Catholic history, frickin' atheist.
Checkmate atheist.
I see a Star Wars meme and I'm like, oh, I'm excited, I can read this out to the group, but that's a terrible joke about Legend 27.
Wait, the Legend 27?
Stop. Yes, Legend 27.
Are you the Legend 27? The Legend 27, Frankie! Oh my god! Do you think Torbjorn has like 50,000 kids? Because he just can't. Because he's actually a strict Catholic who doesn't believe in it.
No.
Oh, nice. I came back just in time.
It took long enough.
Hey, look, 4v4. Let's do this.
Prepare to attack.
Alright, boys and girls, we need a nice, clear game. Right, we need a nice, fun game.
I'm currently Reaper.
I can be solo. I don't think it's... We need a tank. I can be, pink.
Sure.
Point.
Ryan, do you want to be Reinhardt?
Yeah,
I'm just not gonna be a healer. Not in competitive.
Alright, boys, we got a solid team. We're right, gonna do this. Man, we're gonna hit them hard. Explode. We're gonna go down
Mike,
the center.
Max
we're
is
gonna
trying
just
to figure
shove it
out.
Okay, so. Brian, I'm gonna stick close to you. Cameron, stay close to me and Brian.
Okay.
If I get in trouble, the shield order for other people will be me, then Mike, then the soldier, and then the pot.
Okay.
Brian should be able to take care of himself. I'm going to in healing order. I'm going to.
You wait until the red dot becomes full, and you hit it.
Reaper first, probably.
I'm the edge lord.
Mike, don't stray too far from us, and let's try to stay.
Yeah, it's probably not gonna happen, but good joke, good plan. Where are we gonna exit?
But if we stay relatively close, we'll be okay. I'll primarily be boosting you, Cameron, and, Mike.
Where should
Cameron,
we
begin, okay,
where should we start our campaign? On the right?
Center is fine.
Cameron, I'm gonna follow people, I'm not a leader.
Alright, but it's okay if you go up ahead of Brian's shield because.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Hey,
we going?
Mike, get back.
No, they're not up here, so let's just move forward to the kill.
Alright.
Enemy scene. Are we actually taking seriously?
Why not?
I didn't
Mike,
sign up.
That's kind of the point of competitive mode.
I didn't sign up for competitive
be...
to take things
left.
Seriously.
Let's go through the left side.
Okay. Backing up. Backing
but
up.
But I'm no filthy leftist. I'm dead.
What the hell? I just went flying.
Alright, this was
a...
Anime was a mistake.
Alright, we got us here.
Have you seen that freaking,
Why are you in the spawn? What the shit?
Because I died!
You were just standing there shooting stuff!
And I died!
Shooting rooty person.
Oh well.
How about this?
Shooty-tooty-rooty-rooty.
Mike or somebody else switch to a healer, because I feel like I should probably play a game of healer.
Fuck it, after I die, I'm switching to Zyatta, so...
Okay. I'll take Roadhog if someone else wants to be a healer of the tank right
now. My shield's about to die, so he's dead.
You know what else is dead?
This
America.
Joke?
Kinda.
Okay, it's back
to
the what? Okay, I'm not like competitive at all.
I'm in Zyatta. Alright guys, alright boys, let's do this.
Where are you?
Boys.
Hey, hey.
Alright, pal. What? I just fucking won. I just became alive again.
Oh my god.
Why am I dying?
Because you're running in without us.
Because no one else was there. You weren't
yeah,
engaged.
For you guys to show up.
You didn't bork. You didn't bork, but no one else was there.
What the hell are you doing over there?
Everything.
Well, I was dealing with the. I was dealing with the soldier that was holding up. Damn it. And then
when your head is good.
Okay, so this is what we should do. They're holding us real far out here. So we should just ignore them and run through. Okay, I'm fucked out. I'm going.
Nope.
I'm following you.
I'm
I got
following.
You.
Go around to the left.
Strategy, run them through.
We need some people down the center, but I'm going around to the left and playing hard here.
Okay.
Put a few people out.
Guys, back up a bit.
Ah, it's in the other mist.
Me and Mike are trapped somewhere. Where am I? Oh god, I'm dead.
Oh, I see.
I'm turned over. Oh, okay, no, I'm not dead yet.
Oh, god.
No, I'm dead.
Have you ever met a girl that you want to die for? Anime was a mistake. Have you seen that gif of, like, Donald Trump signing in a law, and then it's just like... And then he turns it over and says, anime now illegal.
Yeah, there's lots of those. It's like the one I posted in Childers the other day. It's like, 4-4 timing is now banned, you fucking plebs. And the music groups, I mean. 4-4 I think is the timing that like most songs are in, generic songs.
Are these... What is happening here?
Yeah, we're not gonna play competitive after this.
Yeah, never again.
No, we're doing great. We need to just keep playing.
I'm not even enjoying this.
Look, we're part of an esports team. We're
Yeah, why would I stop?
No, good, good, good.
Guys, I'm on the point! Get over here!
You know what's great? We're gonna have to defend after this.
Get the fuck over here! Seriously, I'm on the point! Why is no one else? There's a robot here! Look, help me! I'm dead! I got trouble. I'm going for it.
I didn't get there.
Wait. Round one complete. Oh, guys, we did it.
What does that actually mean? That means
there's
that
multiple
rounds.
But no one won.
No, yeah, we have to defend now.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna stay as Zenyatta.
Yeah, screw that.
I'm not Reinhardt again.
I guess I'm Roadhogging.
No, Mike, I'll take Roadhog.
Why?
Because I'm good at Roadhog. You take.
So am I!
If
you don't
want to
heal,
right.
Mike, I'll do it.
I'll heal. I just don't like the idea of anyone else being Roadhog.
Ryan, do you want to play Torbjorn?
I can try. I have no love for Stannis, but we'll see.
Stannis.
I watch the plan this time.
The plan is just do whatever, don't die.
Gold is standing around while there's work to be done.
Yeah, you know.
Try not to get yourself killed out there.
Now, could there have been a winner in the first round, or how does that work?
No.
Why did it
just let it be down.
The best we can do right now is draw and keep them from taking the point.
Okay, where should I put the turret? Should I put it up here on this platform by the water tower?
I suggest putting it up, like, maybe in one of these alcoves, so that it doesn't get taken out immediately.
I'll put it here, because
so,
this
like,
will recommend, yeah.
Did you know some people got really offended by...
Guys, don't defend so far up. Guys, don't be up there. Don't be up
That's
there.
That's what
Mike.
You told me to see.
Mike, what the
Come
fuck? You're the healer. Get back here.
I'll fight you. Shut the fuck up.
You're not
the fucking
jerk.
Can the other people
Shut
playing here, by the way?
Max.
No, they can't.
No, they can't hear.
That should be a thing.
I'm not doing that.
I mean, they could hear us if we switch to, Okay, they're all coming in from that right side there. They're all coming in through the stairs. They have a tracer coming around behind us, by the way.
Tracer's gonna destroy my turret.
Yeah. I got her. Your turret's still up.
Yeah, I saw. I'm gonna go fix that then.
Tomorrow night, I'm gonna be in Rochester, but I'll probably be back.
Yes.
Wait, you're gonna be in Rochester tomorrow?
Yeah, I have a date tomorrow.
Oh, I thought that was... Oh yeah, it's safe Friday.
You're doing a swell job.
Well, that means I can't. Oh, that means you can't.
Oh, that's great. That's actually, I know I have a friend whose brother his name is Alex, and he's marrying a woman named Alex.
Good luck on your day. I hope it goes well.
Okay.
I hope you plant the seeds. If you know what I mean.
Right, stop. No, you're not.
I hope you get enough pussy crap, Bounce.
Shut up.
Well, we kind of lost.
That doesn't mean that you can talk to me.
Yes, it does. Don't you freaking judge me.
Wait, Defeat. Yeah, I'll probably be back in time for that.
Will you be back in time for that?
Okay.
Play of the match. Oh my god, that's adorable. Did you know that Tracer's a lesbian?
Yes.
Yeah. Is that it? That's the whole conversation?
What?
Sensational.
Right.
I'm low-key annoyed that every British character is always, like, from
southeast Britain.
Because the way London is. Matters.
No.
Well, that Birmingham
is not playing competitive again.
Yeah, never again.
I think the is dead now. No.
Oh,
wait.
My roommate.
Did you guys know Seer of the Cock?
Okay, what? Yeah, that's time to stop then. It didn't stop it.